embolic. Or next liquid embolic are for brain aneurysms. Brain aneurysms are the pumps which come from arteries on our brain, which when it bursts, our brain starts internally, which makes us for the process of dying. So it is sent with a catheter. The onyx liquid is sent with a catheter to our brain from our leg. It is sent from here. It is sent through the catheter and then to the brain. And once the aneurysm is, it fills the aneurysm with onyx liquid embolic to make it stiff. They put a peripheral vascular stent to blood flow up without turning around with the aneurysm and go. So they first put a stent and fill the onyx liquid embolic. Then I'll take as the ICD. ICD is implanted by cardiac defibrillator. ICD is used. The doctor takes a sharp cut from here and he will send a lead inside to our heart. And the ICD is used to slow dangerous fast heartbeats, irregular heartbeats. So it is sends a current shock to our heartbeat, heart to make it slower down and make the heartbeats regular. These are pacemakers. The pacemakers are the doctor takes a cut through the shoulder from here. Again, he takes a cut through the shoulder and he sends a pacemaker lead inside our heart and then puts to a pocket. There's a pocket near our shoulder, so they put a pocket. So pacemaker pumps very fast. When the heart pumps slower, the pacemaker gives an electric shock. To pump it faster. When the heart is 39 to 40 beats, the pacemaker gives an electric shock to make it to 70 to 72 beats. So I'll go to the pediatric pacemaker. Pediatric pacemaker used to 1 to 5 children. 5 children and single chamber pacemaker is used for people and adults which are not working. It's like saying dual chamber pacemaker is used for people who are doing hard work like construction workers and athletes. I'll take as the ASD device. ASD device is the atrial septal defect. And this is a stent filled with the atrial septal device. When there's a hole in our heart, it didn't come immediately. It will come when we are born. The person who has this hole is hard to breathe. So we send the stent through this hole, and the doctor like pushes it. And then the doctor pulls it. See, and the hole is like filled with the air. So the doctor screws it to make the hole will be there for a whole life. And the hole is made from gold, platinum, and titanium to not make it be rusted. Now I go to renal artery stent. Renal artery stent is the stent which goes in the artery. The artery, when that cholesterol blocks in the artery, we send the renal artery stent and makes the block like the renal artery stent normal. And it dissolves in CO2 to H2O in lactic acid. Peripheral vascular stent is same as the renal artery stent. This is the PTMC balloon. The PTMC balloon is the balloon which is in the aortic, which we send it in the aortic valve when calcium deposits in the aortic valve. We send it in the PTMC balloon. So we burst it like this in the aortic valve. This is the aortic valve. This is the aortic valve in the left side. So we burst it like this and make calcium flow. Calcium flow. Then they send the stent inside with the tissue of an aortic valve, and they send it through our heart, and they pump it with the PTMC balloon again, and it works like the aortic valve. So when there's an artery like blocked, as a Christian I say that God has given us a spare part. It's mean one artery is enough for our leg, and I say that God has given us a spare part because someday surgeons will take it and put it into our heart. So saying human artery systems and implants would help people by sending small parts into our body.